Faraday cage is a structure that surrounds the passengers and sensitive equipment, shielding them from the electric field of any lightning strikes. The Faraday cage is formed from a mesh of conductive material, acting as a shield that redistributes the electric charge or provides a direct path for electricity to reach the ground.